This whole place is loaded with explosives from real high wire ammo. We've got a device with a short time on the scope upstairs. Come on, I need you to take a look. All the exits are rigged. We can't evacuate.
Clear the hall. I'm going to cut the lead.
Mr. Dove, glad you're still with us. You've had a bad concussion and some memory loss. I'm afraid you'll be with us for some time. In the meantime, if you're bored with the TV, there's a videotape in your machine. Get some sleep now.
Feverish preparations continue for the July 4th visit by the President to dedicate the presidential monument.
Still no word from the police on what went wrong in yesterday's raid on the alleged bomb factory.
Oh, sure, there's always a chance of an explosion in these cases. But pending the full investigation, we believe that the team took all necessary precautions.
Among the seriously injured was James Dove, the hotshot bomb expert, who had just returned to help solve the recent wave of bombings that have terrorized the Boston area.
It's true. The commissioner has suspended Lieutenant Dove indefinitely, pending the completion of the department's findings. That's all I have for now.
Hello, Liam. Or should I call you Jimmy Dove? You see, I can hardly keep up with your names and faces. But I was there when you killed Garrity. Garrity was the only family I ever had before you blew him away. But I'm back now. Back from the dead I am, to make your life as miserable as you've made mine. You'll have the best seat. Or should I say bed in the house?
Jimmy, I've got bad news. It's Lizzie. She's been kidnapped. She was picked up by a uniformed officer. Now they've both disappeared. Nobody knows who the guy was. We're not safe either. Gotta get you out. Here's the plan. There's a security access panel in your room. I can get the lights turned off at 10 p.m. and wait for you, but you've got to do the rest. Now, the code for the panel is the same as the room number. You want the numbers 1 through 9, so they add up to the room number in every direction, but you can only use each number once. We don't have much time, Jimmy. Watch the clock.
Thank you. Not much to fight with in the dark now, is there? It's already as dark as night in here. Where's your head gone these days? Not to mention your daughter. Much, much too obvious, James. Keep it up, and your wee daughter will go up in flames. Might does make right, but not for the likes of you. Time's a-wasting. Lights on.
We start tonight with the peculiar story of that lovely news reporter, Robin Small. She was working all so closely with the handsome lieutenant, James Dove. I'm sorry. That's all the news I can give you right now.
Our next story tonight is the sad tale of Patrick Green, the eager beaver bomb squatter with a big nose for trouble. Finally tonight, the plight of poor old Sam, Jimmy Dove's mentor and patron saint. Taught Dove all the tricks of the trade. I reckon we'll be seeing a bit more of each other here on out, or maybe not at all. Bright as day once again. Welcome to the inner sanctum. Oh, yes, you'll notice I rearranged the living room a bit and added a few objects of view, including this very special game. How about taking it for a spin?
Click on a green button to start the show. Pick the right letter and off you go.
Clue number one. An elephant never forgets and always leads the circus parade. But you should know better than most that what comes around goes around. Viruses are red. Viruses are blue. Patrick's in trouble. Not a thing you can do. Time's a-wastin' away.